head south towards State Road S4283, Victor Hill Road. In 400 feet, turn right onto State Road S4283, Victor Hill Road. Take the next right onto State Road S4283, Victor Hill Road. Continue on State Road S4283 for 3/4 of a mile. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto State Road S421836. Take the next left onto State Road S421836. A mile, turn left onto Brookshire Road, State Road S42654. Next left onto Brookshire Road, State Road S42654. Take the next left onto Lee Street, then turn left onto Lamira Avenue. In 1/4 mile, turn left onto South Carolina Highway 80. left onto South Carolina Highway 80. Continue on South Carolina Highway 80 for 1 mile. Quarter mile, slight left toward South Carolina 101 South. Next left toward South Carolina 101 South, then turn left onto South Carolina 101 South. Turn left onto South Carolina 101 South. Continue on South Carolina 101 South for 1 mile. In a quarter mile, turn right onto S4212 Brockman-McClimmon Road. next right onto S4212 Brockman McClimmon Road. Continue for 1 mile. In a quarter mile, keep right at the fork, follow signs for I-85 South, Greenville. Right at the fork. Continue for half a mile. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-85 South. Continue on I-85 South for 155 miles.